Hi, my name is Fiji McAlpine with Do Yoga With Me. This is an invigorating morning flow, a quick 20-minute practice that will charge you up and leave you feeling invigorated and energized for your day. To begin our practice today, let's come to the front of the mat standing. Set your feet a little wider than your hips and soften your knees. And let's just start to loosen the body up, moving from side to side. These are actually from Tai Chi, helping to release some of that pent-up energy in the spine. Just creating some movement in the arms, in the breath. Start to feel your energy pull down your arms towards your hands, some warmth through the sides of your waist, some gentle friction being created through the spine itself with this twist. And then bring yourself back to center. Slowly your hands will fall beside your hips. Let's get even lower with our hips, dropping them down just above the level of the knees. Start to root back into your heels, charge your legs up. Reach your hands forward, and then drop your hips another level. Go for some more length in the torso, lifting up from the shoulders, and exhale as you pull down with your hips. Now let your palms rotate towards the floor. Lift your heels, balancing on the balls of your feet. Keep your heels lifted and drop the hips again. Now as you exhale, you're going to push the hands towards the floor and the heels at the same time. As you inhale, reach your hips back and lift your heels up. Exhale, push down to stand. Inhale. Exhale. Twice more, inhale, and exhale. Last one, exhale. Now inhale to reach your hands overhead. What better way to warm the body up in the morning than chopping some wood? Little wood chopper pose, two-part percussion, exhale. Nice inhale, stretching back, exhale. Inhale, exhale. One more time, inhale, exhale, all the way up, inhale, and gather the hands at the heart. You should feel some tingling through the body now. Move your feet closer together so they're directly under your hips. Stretch all the way up. As you push down into your heels, tone your entire body. Exhale, pull all the way down. Come halfway up on the inhale. Step back with your left leg as you exhale. High on the toes and the ball of the back foot. Get strong in your legs. Come up to your exalted base. Inhale. And as you exhale, bend the back knee like you're coming down, but don't actually touch. Let your hands drop beside your hips. Square the shoulders and hips to the front line of your mat. Move with your breath now. Inhale, lift up. And exhale, sink in. Twice more. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. And exhale. Now inhale, come up and hold. Touch the palms. And as you exhale, come into arrow pose, leading out the torso, pushing back into your left heel, charging up that right leg. Bring both hands down to the floor on either side of your right foot. Shoot your right leg back to find high plank. Stay for one nice stabilizing breath. And as you exhale, come halfway down. Come back to your high plank, inhale, and then move into downward facing dog, exhale. Lift your heels, look to your hands, and step lightly between your thumbs. Soft knees, reach the hands forward, come all the way up. Tone your entire body, push down into your feet, reach up into your fingers. Exhale, pull all the way down. Halfway lift, inhale. Step back with your right leg, exhale. Find your legs, inhale, come up to your exalted base. Sink down and into the legs, lower the hands, start to draw the right knee under your right hip. See if you can hover the right knee above the floor. Now as you inhale, lift up. And as you exhale, sink in. Inhale, lift. Exhale, sink. Let's do two more, inhale up. Exhale down. Last one, inhale, and exhale. Now inhale to come up, touch the palms, bring the chest forward over that left leg. Try and frame your cheeks and your ears with your biceps. Bring both hands down, shoot your left leg back. Nice strong high plank pose. Exhale, halfway down. Back to high plank, inhale. Downward dog, exhale. Lift your heels, look to your hands, and step between. Soft knees, inhale, reach the hands forward, come up. And exhale, hands to heart. Drop the hands beside your hips, move the feet all the way together, wedge the feet together, bend the knees, inhale to chair pose. Sink down and in as you exhale. Bring the palms together at your heart, cross the left elbow over your right knee, rotate the heart to the right side of the room. Now lift your heart up as you turn and drop your hips down. Take your gaze to the floor. With conviction, step your left foot to the back of your mat. Push back into your left heel, lift your heart as you turn, and drop your hips. Roll the right shoulder back, left shoulder under. Next inhale, look forward, shoot both arms forward, and bring both hands down. Step into your high plank, exhale to lower, inhale lift, exhale lower, inhale lift, and downward facing dog. Full cycle of breath. Step both feet between your hands. Soft knees. Reach forward, come up. Exhale, hands to heart. Feet together, knees together. Inhale to the chair of Utkatasana. Exhale, bring your hands in. Take the right elbow, cross it over your left knee. Push down into your left hand to help you move your heart up. Sink down with your hips. Now roll the gaze to the floor, helping with balance, and step your right leg back. Again, lift your heart as you turn. Look forward, shoot both hands forward. Bring both hands down, step back into your high plank. Lower, lift, downward facing dog. Full cycle of breath in, and all the way out. Lift your heels high, look to your hands, and step between the thumbs. Bend your knees deeply, and sink all the way down into that chair of Utkatasana. Sit as low as you can. Hands in front of your chest. Lift your heels. Lower the sit bones. Now again, to come up, we're gonna push the hands and the heels down. Inhale, reach up. Exhale, hands to heart. Drop the hands down beside your hips. Step your feet hips distance apart. Lift up with both arms. Create hooks out of the index and middle finger and slip those hooks around your big toes. Now that the legs are a little bit warmer, just increasing that sensation of stretch by lifting the torso, bending the elbows as you draw in, taking your gaze back, leaning the hips forward. With that next inhale, come halfway up. Release the bond of the fingers and the toes. Set your hands beside your feet and step your left foot to the back of your mat. Pivot your left heel to the floor. Leading with your left arm, swing up and around to warrior two. Taking your gaze to your front hand. On the next inhale, lift both arms up, touch your palms, and lift your right toes, flexing your right foot. As you exhale, bend your right knee. Bring your hands down to your heart and separate the hands. Doing that motion now with your breath. Inhale, everything lifts. Exhale to sink. Inhale, everything lifts. Exhale to sink. Do that once more. Inhale up. And exhale down. Spiral both arms down to mat. Step into your high plank. Exhale, lower. Inhale, lift. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale, downward facing dog, exhale. Full cycle of breath. Lift your heels high, look to your hands, step or hop between your thumbs. Halfway up on the inhale. Forward fold as you exhale. with the chest down, lift one heel at a time this time and slip your fingers under your heels. Hug your elbows in beside your legs. Bend the elbows towards the wall behind you. Lean forward towards your toes. Halfway up, release one hand at a time. Step your right leg back. Pivot the right heel to the floor. Leading with your right arm, spiral up and around to warrior two. Sink down into the legs. Rotate the palms up. As you inhale, lift your arms. Lift your left toes, touch your palms. As you exhale, bend your left knee, the hands come to the heart, and then release. Carving that movement with your breath, inhale, lift. Exhale, sink. Inhale, lift. Exhale, sink. One more time, inhale up. Exhale in. Spiral the hands down. Step back into your high plank. Inhale. Exhale, push the earth away from you. Inhale, look forward. Exhale, push. Inhale. And exhale. Now hold your high plank. Roll to the outer edge of the right foot and the inner arch of the left foot. Keep your hips lifted. Stay here. If you'd like to go further, lift your left arm. Lift your heart up. If you'd like to go further, let's add some movement. On the exhale, take your left arm under your waist. Inhale, lift up. Two more times like that. Exhale, twist. Inhale, lift. Last time, exhale. Inhale. Now back to your high plank. Look forward. Inhale. And exhale. Roll to the outer edge of your left foot, inner arch of your right foot. Lift your hips up using your obliques. Stay here or take your right arm to the sky. To add movement, we'll be scooping the right hand under the left side of your waist. Exhale. Inhale, lift. Exhale. Inhale, lift. One more time. Exhale. Inhale, lift. Returning to your high plank. One full cycle of breath in, all the way out. From here, bring your knees down. Point your toes back. Bring your belly to your thighs. Crawl the fingers forward. Take your breath into the side ribs, moving your rib cage out to the walls on either side of you. Slowly curl up, bringing your hands to your knees. Loop the shoulders up, back, and down. Pushing into your fingers, roll up and over your toes, finding yourself at the back of your mat. Bring the hands out in front, slowly lift. Pause when you're about halfway up. Knees and ankles squeezing together. Now pushing your hands and your heels down at the same time. Come to stand. Separate your feet, hips distance apart. Bring your hands onto the top of your hips and lean down into that left heel. As you do that, pick your right knee up, flex your right foot, and from your core, kick your right heel forward. Step your right foot to the middle of your mat, reach both arms up, inhale. As you exhale, bring the hands forward, lift the left leg. Now inhale, reach out with your upper body. Reach back with your toes. Feel energetically like you're being pulled in two different directions. On the exhale, drop the hands, lift the left leg, bring your belly to your thigh, tuck your chin, bring your nose to your knee. Step your feet together at the center of your mat. Bending your knees, reach the hands out in front of the chest. Sink down. Lift your heels, push the hands and heels to the floor. Separate your feet hips distance. Bring the hands again to the hips. Leaning into your strong and stable right leg, lift the left knee. From your core, kick out into your left heel. Step to the front of your mat. Bring your arms overhead. Bring the chest forward as you lift the right leg. Again, try and create energy moving forward and back with equal force. Bring your hands down, take your right leg up, belly to your quadricep, nose to your kneecap. Feet together at the front of your mat. Soften your knees, sink with your hips. Reach the hands forward. Sink down with your hips. Lift up with your heels. And then push to stand. Inhale, reach up. And exhale, bring your hands in. Take your feet to the front of your mat and turn your toes out. Soften your knees and slowly lower the body down into squat. Push your elbows to the inside of your knees, lift your heart up, and gently push into the back of your head. Feel the muscles that line your spine come alive with energy here. As you exhale, tuck the chin, send your fingers forward and out. Let your head fall forward. Now, one hand at a time, bring your hands behind you, dropping onto your hips and your sit bones. Bring your feet together and place your hands on your knees. Lift your heart up, roll the shoulders onto your back. Now lift your feet up to the same level as your knees and send your hands straight forward towards your toes. On the inhaling breath, shoot your legs out. On the exhaling breath, pull everything in. Inhale, exhale. Inhale, exhale. Twice more. Inhale, exhale. Last time. Now reach the hands up. As you exhale, slowly lower the feet. As you inhale, lift the heart up. And as you exhale, roll the spine slowly down. When your shoulders are on the floor, drop your hands beside your hips. Work your feet closer to your hips without actually touching your heels to your sit bones. Now anchor down into your feet and your shoulders as you lift your hips off the floor. With your hips lifted, watch the rise and fall of your breath. Now take your arms over your head. Lift even higher, coming onto the balls of your feet. Roll the spine down slowly. Bring your knees closer to your chest. Take your arms to the side and tick-tock the knees side to side. Try and loosen the center of your spine with this gentle rocking twist. Come back to center, extend the right leg up and out. Left leg up and out. Release the left hand and then the right. And give yourself a few moments to rest here. To feel your body alive and charged with energy. Stretch your arms over your head as you point your toes. Get the body as long as it possibly can be. See if you can stretch into the very edges of your skin. Using strength from your core, reach the hands up and forward, rolling up. Bring yourself into a seated pose. Gather your hands, feeling your mind and your body connected, your body alive and awake. Feeling centered and present, ready to begin your day. Allow your eyes to open. Keep this perspective with you until next we meet. Namaste.